savages have misused Islam and the message of peace and harmony that it sends out to commit heinous crimes. And for me, it was too much. I have to take a stand. Our main purpose was to actually be able to look in the mirror and to say, but the attack, in fact, was an attack against Islam.
We hebben allemaal kunnen zien wat er gisteren gebeurd is. Een afgrijzelijke, laffe moordaanslag op Syrische mensen.
I'm a Sunni Muslim from Morocco. My profession is I'm a major in the Royal Netherlands Army, so I'm a professional soldier. I've been deployed to different countries, including Afghanistan, Iraq, yeah. I joined the armed forces and I stayed in the armed force, and I'm in it for 18 years now, because in the end, I would like to defend my country. I have a young son. I would like to see that in 18 years, he doesn't have to have these debates anymore.